Do you remember who she was?
Yeah. He called her Bean.
Well, that's not a name, Jason.
Her name was...
What? What happened?
No!
Are we still on air?
No!
Oh, we can use the emergency generator
in the basement. What you saying to me, Peg, the murderer who is on the loose knows the security code to get into our radio station.
Stay safe.
Especially since we just gave her the code to the same security system that we use at the station.
Oh my God.
Amen. The power is mysteriously cut off as soon as Jason was about to give us a name. And you're saying to me, the only way to do this is to go down to the basement? That's where killers go. I'm not going. I don't want to do it. It's dark. No. I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it. I hate walking by that doggone window. Dang, that light off, everything off. Oh man, it's creepy down here, bro. It's... The music is doing too much. Why do I hear a crackling? I'm taking my headphones off. I can't do it. I'm so sorry. I can't. If y'all start hearing whistling, let me know. Surely there's a... Desert Eagle in this office. I think she said it's in here and it's all the way in the back. I know I'm finna run into this dude. See, why did it save? See, no. So why did you save though?
Why did you save my progress?
Do you think a character can fight? I haven't seen his hands. I mean, he holds a screwdriver like this. I don't think. If I had to guess, I would assume this man has never been in a fist fight in his life. All right, maybe this will work better if I like, I'll just take my mind off of it.
I left a good job down in the city. Working for the man every night and day. And I never lost one minute of sleep. Worrying about the way things might have been.
We've got power.
I gotta make it back though. God dog it.
I need to warn Peggy.
The whistling man. So I said to y'all, when you hear the whistling, let me know. Head back upstairs to warn Peggy. I'm finna die. God. Is it still whistling?
What the hell?
Why he say what the hell? What's happening? Ah! Her office is open.
What? Why is it locked?
It's locked!
Why is it locked?
Oh God. Why is her booth open and why is my thing locked?
Oh no.
Ah!
Peggy, where'd you go?
Hello, motherfucker.